Oh, looks like we got a slave warning. I guess I bought a little too many. So we'll see what happens there. Let's go here. Muster. And our mustard, all right. Really? 23 slaves have joined the uprising. Interesting. Well. Where are these dirty scum slaves? Okay. I wonder where they're gonna try to come in from us. Let's go. Let's see where they what they try to do. Which way are you gonna go, slaves? Is that all of them? Let me make sure there's not like a random one that's trying to like excuse me. Trying to like flank. Gonna try to come in through here and try to break through. What are they gonna try to do? They have any arrows? Why did they not get any arrows? So confused. Why did they not collect? Oh, did they steal all my shit? I don't know. It says there's nothing, they don't have anything on them. Looks like they do. I don't know. I'm so confused about how they arm themselves and stuff like that. But I'll figure it out eventually. Oh. Yeah, they stole all my shit. Go attack them. Or battle hardened. What are these guys doing? Bad pathfinding, I guess. Time to acquire some new slaves. Oh, okay. Silly slaves. Alright. I guess we can unmuster our men. Uprising crushed. What I should do is cannibalism time. Here. And, readjust. Okay, we got some. We got more slaves. Some of them died. That's okay. Our numbers are back in check. We'll have to reduce some of these guys here. Okay, I'm gonna have to readjust my, activate this. No, I need to make sure all of these are deactivated that I don't need. Got this set to 1. Set to 1. 5 guys here. Nobody there. Okay. So should Well, this is a problem now. So let's deactivate that. Deactivate this one. Guess we'll reduce our how much we're training for now. Oh, I didn't realize that was set down. Oh, it sets for the whole. Okay. So you know what? For now, let's just stop training. I want to stop training. Deactivated. Things are getting back in order. There we go. This guy died in battle during the slave uprising. Oh, we just have 7 slaves now, huh? Sucks. Gotta buy a bunch more. Okay, we got some more guys freed up. Wanna make sure everything at least has one thing going. Now we just gotta wait for a new slaver to come by. Buy some more slaves. Hopefully by then we'll have some more. Oh, did our guys die? Probably the... Oh no, they didn't die. They're still H1. We gotta wait for those guys to grow up. Another grave. Don't put this guy in the graveyard here. He doesn't deserve it. Oh no, he's gonna eat him. We're gonna eat him. Yeah, nice. Nice. Yeah, yummy, yummy, yummy. Humanoid butcher, give me that delicious, delicious human meat. Yes. Well, at least they're gonna come in handy for something. They're gonna taste delicious. Alright, we got some leather came in. This off. Yeah, more meat. They must have died from wounds. Battle wounds. Well, now we gotta spend a little bit of time and getting ourselves back in shape. Don't know, do I really need a mass grave here? Do our slaves need a mass grave for services? Nope. So I can probably get rid of the mass grave and just eat everything. Seems like the way to do it. Here's our boy. any trade. Yes. Still waiting on those, on that furniture to come in. When you hover over the export depot, excuse me, you can tell if you can export something because it'll change from, like you see the resource number, it's in red, that means I don't have any. And when it's white, it means I have some, so I can enable this. Yeah, the heat there, ready to go. It's a handy little UI thing that, gives you a little extra feedback. It'll be a while before these guys are ready to do anything. Need to buy some more slaves. Guess next time don't buy so many. Don't buy so many. Live and learn. Live and learn.